captured by spirit photographers. And the first one I have for you here is a photograph taken by a photographer called Frederick Hudson. Could you describe, James and Beck, quite how convincing this image is?
Which one?